back and forth there all day long. I mean, it's 32 degrees outside, there's snow on the ground. I mean, I'm in shorts. What are you gonna be from Mars?
I don't know nothing. You got no idea to boast of it.
Change the coat.
No. I get someone to sign you in there.
Thank you.
they care about me? No.
Oh, you
poor little rich cunts come in here with your tiddly-twit problems. They say one out of every five people in Colombia comes in here. Why can't you just go home and sweat it out like the other four? Get out of here! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Plato, Aristotle, breakfast is ready.
even realize that universals exist only in their particular.
Let travel like you that undermine the very roots of our city state.
Come in. Ouch. Come in.
One of you capitalists keeps the manure like designed for this?
Sure.
That's
an interpretive dance by another Barnet alum, a woman who has made her name in the international world, and I'm very pleased to introduce to you Miss Twyla Foss. And last, but most certainly not least in our hearts, ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased and proud to introduce to you a woman who has come here this evening at a very great difficulty to herself, but she has made it here. Accompanying on the bongo drums, I am honored to introduce to you Dr. Margaret Mead.
Straight dance and find someone to dance with the opposite sex.
Yeah.
Not less mistake.
That's true.
on a beach blanket, bingo, right?
Thank you.
six.
Like, oh! library. Will they understand me?
Oh, sorry, ladies and gentlemen. A rather disappointing performance from our contestant, Anna Ludwig. However, a special award of merit has been given to Miss Sarah Walken, our lovely librarian. Sarah has been awarded the most aggressive librarian award. Yes, let's hear from Sarah.
Well, thank you, Anna.
Starts in Ireland is Mr. Potato.
Look at those potatoes!
Don't look at those potatoes!
recently called Livingston Hall. Livingston wrote the signed the Declaration of Independence, and Wallen signed a $3 million check. In that room, you'll notice Low Memorial Library, and in front of it, alma mater. Low Memorial Library was designed in 1897 by Kim Mead and White, and it is the centerpiece of the campus, which is universally hailed by critics as being the finest urban architecture of a university in the world. Are there any questions?
Would you have to have change the dollar? That has been following around, just the past hour.
Probably. Sure.
Well, I have a question. I've heard about your $400 million